What's up, SL? Welcome back to a banger newscast today.
I'm Luke.
And I'm Ben.
Ben, do you know about the Cancer Awareness Club?
I do not.
Well, for more information, the first meeting will be this Monday, October 30th, in Ms. Simpson's room, G291, after school at 2:20.
Meetings will take place every other Monday and will not interfere with Key Club.
Attention 10th through 12th grade students, not in Capstone English. If you plan on attending the upcoming My Career Field Trip on Tuesday, November 14th, from 7:20 to 10:45.
My Career Quest provides students with an opportunity to explore nearly 200 in-demand rewarding occupations showcased in four quadrants: advanced manufacturing, construction, health sciences, and technology.
You will have the chance to meet with industry professionals, participate in many hands-on activities, and learn about training for these in-demand careers. Space is limited to the first 28 forms submitted.
Permission slips are available in Student Services or in your class's Google Classroom.
Completed permission forms are due no later than Friday, November 3rd, and should be dropped off at Student Services. See Ms. Mylock for more information.
Wow, that's a lot of information. Let's check out this quick Halloween film to get us in the spooky spirit.
What a great video to get me in the Halloween spirit. Ben, what are you doing with all your time since we don't have football anymore?
I've been watching a lot of sports, especially fun school sports teams.
Let's find out some more information about our Lions sports teams.
Here's Charlie with the sports.
Thanks, Ben. We've got a lot this week. Girls and boys cross country have their regional meets today. Good luck to both of you guys. Tomorrow, the boys have their Witch's Hat fun run. Also, varsity volleyball have a tournament in Grand Blanc tomorrow. Go get the dub, guys. Preseason conditioning for boys basketball will be next week and the week of November 6th, from Monday through Thursday at 5:30 p.m. to 7 p.m. in the main gym. Tryouts will begin Monday, November 13th for all levels, 5:30 p.m. and 7:30 p.m. in the gym. Boys and girls wrestling is starting conditioning this Monday at 5:15 at the indoor track outside the wrestling room. All experience levels are welcome. Girls basketball tryouts are November 20th and 21st from 3:30 to 5:30 p.m. in the main gym. Bowling tryouts will begin November 9th at Pins from 3 to 5:30. All experience levels are welcome. For all tryouts, you must have a physical on file to try out. That's all we got for sports this week. Have a great weekend, SL, and back to those scary anchors.
Thanks, Charlie. Luke, you're getting pretty big.
Thanks, man. I've been going to weightlifting club.
Well, just so you know, there won't be a weightlifting club today after school.
That scares me. I'm going to lose my gains.
Speaking of being scared.
What?
Boo! Woo-hoo! I'm in the scaring spirit. Let's check out this scary movie trailer from TV1.
Thank you.
Wow, what a great video to get me in the Halloween spirit.
I hope the weather stays this nice for Halloween night.
Let's find out. Here's Sophie with the weather.
Thanks, guys. It's getting a lot warmer out. Today we have a high of 73 and a low of 46 with partly sunny weather. Now I have a joke for you. Where does a ghost go on vacation? Think about that while we take a look at this week's weather. It looks like Halloween will be a chilly night. So where does a ghost go on vacation? To Malibu.
Whoa!
Have a great weekend, SL. Let's send it back to those anchors.
Thanks, Sophie. Luke, are you excited? It's your senior year.
Heck yeah, I'm most excited for the senior video at the end of the year.
That reminds me, senior video is looking for elementary photo and video submissions by this coming Tuesday, October 31st. Submit to the email below or to their Instagram.
If you submit 10 photos or videos by Halloween, you'll be entered to win a raffle to win a gift card.
I'm gonna submit my 10 photos right away.
Let's check out this video for more information.
Attention seniors, it's time to send in your elementary school photos and videos.
They're all due by October 31st.
Whoever sends in 10 photos or videos will automatically be entered into a raffle to win a tropical smoothie gift card.
So please, please, please send in those videos and photos. We are in desperate need or you won't be in the senior video.
Make sure to get those photos in, seniors.
In other news, the first issue of the Lions Roar student newspaper will be distributed this coming Tuesday in the morning and during advisory hours.
There's interesting articles, a Halloween crossword, and an opportunity to win a tropical smoothie gift card of your choice if you're the first to find and show Ms. Kane the hidden student.
Well, SL, that's all the news for today.
Before we go, Mr. Murphy's birthday was yesterday. Make sure to wish him a happy birthday.
See ya.
See ya.
Feeling good, like I should. When in doubt, I walk around the neighborhood. Feeling blessed, never stressed. Got that sunshine.